Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Checkerboard Kid Show. I'm your humble host, Phil Esquire, in full effect. I am here today with Suzanne Muldowney, and it is August 16th, 2006, and it is a very important thing because this is, I'll let Suzanne talk about it. Suzanne, explain.
Normally, on August 16th, 2 million people moan and groan over the anniversary of the death of Elvis Presley. But the fact is, someone else died on August 16th more than 20 years earlier. Horror movie actor Bela Lugosi.
Lugosi? Cue picture of a stamp. Yes, here.
He died August 16th, 1956. So today is the 50th anniversary.
Wow. All right, fade that quick. All right. Now, Suzanne, there were other people that were also, you felt that their lives had been eclipsed by Elvis's death.
In the months following Elvis Presley's death, there were five outstanding artists. Groucho Marx.
Bing Crosby. Let's see. Who's that?
Leopold Stokowski. He was a symphonic conductor. Opera singer Maria Callas. And actor Zero Mostel. They all died in the months following Elvis Presley's death, but they were very briefly recalled, and they have not been given orgies of attention and media coverage year after year on the anniversaries of their deaths.
Ah, so orgies of attention. So I think today we're going to have an orgy of attention for Bela Lugosi. So quick, put up that lower third again. Not the lower third again. Put up that shot of Bela on the stamp again. Yes, there he is, Bela Lugosi. Wow, he was born in 1882. Gee, ay caramba. All right, all right, take that down. So, Sue, what kind of program do you have for us today?
Well, who was Bela Lugosi most famous for doing? Who does it look like I'm supposed to be?
Well, all right, I'm cheating. I already know that. I know that you're dressed as Vlad the Impaler right now.
No, right now, this is Dracula the Vampire. I will be doing Vlad a little later, but on August 16th, 1976, for the 20th anniversary, I did a big-scale Dracula performance at John F. Kennedy Plaza in Philadelphia, and I'm doing two of the numbers that I used for that program.
Wow, so this will be kind of an anniversary of sorts on that. So this is it was 30 years ago today. Okay, so very good. So whoop, there it is. We're going to have the first number is?
It's the vampire solo from my dance version of Bram Stoker's novel Dracula.
Yeah, the first one to be done. No fake play Dracula or any other kind of Dracula thing. So this goes out to Bela Lugosi and all the other posse. Yo, we still have love for you representing. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hereby give you Suzanne Muldowney.